people that talk to him, but make sure I talk to him when he's by himself so no one sees that I'm talking to him.
So you've got a little bit of courage to go and talk to him, but you don't want people to see you. But have you talked to him yet? So I know that you want to, you say that that's
your back. I've spoken to him a few times when it's just me and him. Mm.
What kind of things do you say to him?
Like, have done homework and how are you and stuff like that.
Is he frightened of you?
He looks scared sometimes. I think he thinks that I'm going to be horrible to him, but yeah. I'm not.
You're not. You're quite kind to him. See, again, this is something you can really plug away at. It's interesting, isn't it? Really minor. is he... would you say you're building a friendship with him? Do you say
he's really quiet and it's hard to start making a conversation with him because he makes it really awkward.
Does he make eye contact with you, or is he looking up for?
He looks around and like plays with his hands and fidgets.
Are you anyone in his life?